what we are trying to visit over here is a concept regarding notifications. Notify it as a concept which is trying to ensure a scheduled and easy life for people. What we are trying to do is we will notify everyone with whatever activities or which are necessary activities which anyone needs to do at very correct time of the day. Many of us would find ourselves in such kind of situations. We are just wondering that what works. I am just missing something. I needed to do something right now, but I can't remember what I was supposed to do. Or even it is 30th November, so I have today someone's birthday, but I just don't remember whose birthday it is. Or even certain things can go unnoticed, like I have a city bill, or I have a meeting, but things go unnoticed. We just can't follow that up. So we are just trying to provide a solution to this. That too, a very handy solution, which can be either, for example, a Sony smartwatch or even a mobile, anyway. So two kind of APIs we are trying to use in this. One is notification, other is sensor. With notification, we are trying to cover
the major aspects of it.
With notifications, what we are trying to cover is corporate, personal, and a few other things. In corporate, what we are targeting is, like, there can be meeting schedules. We can integrate Outlook meeting schedules with it. Also, we can bring in a concept of software as a service, which is not yet there in Android market. Means we can provide customized solutions to various corporates. Like, there can be various corporate requirements, like approvals are required for vacation leaves, for various approvals at intermediate levels, and other stuff. So for those purposes also, we can provide a customized product to various corporates and to ensure them that their flow is just on a click of his watch. You will get a notification that approve or reject status. And just a click will do the purpose. It doesn't need to go to the system and follow the process. Such kind of things. Also, in personal category, we can integrate the calendar information, birthday notifications. This can be these information we can integrate with Facebook, etc. as well. Also, the utility items like mobile bills, credit card bills, these we can capture. What is the time associate is paying these bills? What time of month? So when it is the time, say it's time to pay, what normally people do, that I will pay near the end date, these bills. So we can trace the end dates of these bills. And at that time, we can prompt them that it is a time you have to pay the bill. Please check if you have paid or not. Such kind of prompts we can provide. So these prompts, especially the personal ones, we can use sensors for this. Like, if I am currently busy, I will just leave it unnoticed. I won't notice the bill and it will snooze off and go away. So with the help of sensors, what we can do is try to track a pattern. Like if we are using a smartwatch, we try to track a pattern with which we can ensure that he is in idle state, dissociate. In a very good position, take an action on that notification, which we are prompting for him. Like, for example, if his hand is moving a lot, that means he is busy. So he might not pay attention to these notifications, or if he is completely idle, that means he might be asleep or something. So we will try to track a pattern in which
we can identify that person is in idle state.
So at that moment of day, we will populate the notifications related to different stuffs as per their priority. We are also planning to integrate GPS stuffs, like especially when someone is driving a two-wheeler. For four-wheelers, we can use GPS tracking system and everything. But if I am driving a two-wheeler, then it is very difficult to do the task simultaneously. So we can provide this facility in smartwatch itself.
We will just notify him where to take right, where to take left.
All he needs to do, just check his watch and the thing is done. Also, the traffic information and everything. We may also use voice systems for the notification of same. So
for the demo purpose, we have not implemented the complete logic. We have incorporated a part of it that is sensor thing.
Okay, guys, so you're out of time. Any questions? No? Okay. Cool. Thank you. Next we have Bam.